Welcome back to another episode of Bite of Moav. Today, we're playing a short hike on the Steam Deck OLED HDR edition. So, limited edition, and yeah. Let's check it out. I haven't tried this before. I have it on my Epic Games account, but then I think it came out on Humble Bundle. One of the, I don't think it was Choices. I think it was just one of those cozy game bundles. And I got it. So, I'm curious to find out how it actually plays. I haven't played it before, but I've heard so many good things about it. I heard it only takes, what, maybe an hour or so to play it? That's my kind of game. So, let's dive on into a short hike. Also, let's change the battery performance. Let's do it up to 90, see how it looks. There we go, Alex. Okay, this is it. So we can move the camera around just a little bit. You can kind of see the pixels on here. They're really, really nice. So let's try it out. Hawk Peak. So you can swim. Found a shell. Cool, I think. Okay, so you can glide if you hold the A button. Gotta look. Center. Oh man. Money. Nice. overall, this game seems like it's running really nicely on the Steam Deck. Got a nice calm game. Oh, that's cool. You can kind of look around the island. This really is like a cozy platformer. I know it's not a long game, but it seems unique. His whole mission here is just to try to find cell phone service. That's crazy. So what does it go? If I get two, then I can do it three times now. Okay, that's cool. So where am I? I'm over here. And I guess there's a taller place somewhere else. Okay. Take the money. Guess we keep heading on up. Whoa. Whoa. Have a car? Oh, hold up. Yeah, you're gonna need a lot of feathers. Well, might as well fly around and see what we got. Oh, you don't get hurt, okay. I was about to say this, that'd be kind of sus. Yeah, if nothing else, hopefully this gives you all an idea of what this game is kind of like. It's a charming, kind of open world, cozy platformer, really. And you don't get hurt, so that's cool. But yeah, that's the game on the Steam Deck, so if you all have any kind of questions or thoughts about it, let me know down in the comment section. So, thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button, notification bell, and hope you have a great rest of your day. Take care, everyone, and have a good one.